Hello and good morning viewers, you're with me Nabila Diana in BBC Headline News. Today, 18th of November 2020, and viewers, this is the complete news. COVID-19 Task Force spokesman Miku Adhisa Smito urged the public to be patient while waiting for the COVID-19 vaccine to arrive in Indonesia, saying that the government was making every effort to procure and deliver the serum. As quoted by Compass.com, Miku said, "The vaccine effectiveness and safety upon improving the public health is our main priority." On November 5, Office of the Coordinating Maritime Affairs Investment Minister spokesman Jody Mahardi said, "The availability of the COVID-19 vaccine in Indonesia depended on vaccine candidate third clinical trial result." Jody comment elaborated on Coordinating Maritime Affairs Investment Minister Luhut Binsar Panjaitan's claim the vaccine could only be available the third week of December. During the 7th Singapore Dialogue on Sustainable Work Resources, on Wednesday, Luhut announced the government was currently conducting the first clinical trial for vaccines that were being developed by Sinovac and Biopharma in Bandung, West Java. The Executive Office of the President, or KSP, previously said the vaccination was the key to achieving herd immunity and curb the spread of COVID-19. Meanwhile, Bepager Incorporation said on Monday that this comparable COVID-19 was more than 90% effective based on initial trial results. This is a major victory in the war against the virus that has killed over a million people and bettered the world economy. If granted, the companies estimate they can roll up to 50 million doses this year, enough to project 25 million people and then produce up to 1.3 billion doses in 2021. Well, viewers, that was news for today, and if you have any critique or suggestion, you may click on www.bbc.com. I'm Nabila Diana, thanks for watching and have a great day.